I wouldn't really bring those up. When you look at the quality of her opponent, you think top 10, really. Competitive to the max. That's a good winner from Bing Zhao there for the first point. These top five players. That's third mistake. There is. Wonderful winner from time. Oh, quality from TAI Tzu. That's really class. She's finding a lot of rewards. Nice recovery from Yibing Zhao. Looks for her own winner. Worked 3-point lead. Yibing Zhao fans in full voice here at the Singapore Indoor Stadium. Ooh, that's nice. Oh, that's better. Oh. Right, first game. It's ever so important. Of course, I'm sure that's what Han Yu thought. And she took that first game 21-8 against. Not the first time she's threatened that. She loves the game so much. Try that shot down the line, backhand. Well, I guess if you've been world number one for over 200 weeks, he's probably the only person qualified to try it. Oh, that's nice. Just like that. Again. That's even closer to the trust lead so far of the first game at just the right time for TAI Tzu Ying. Little bit of a that's gone wide too. Oh. Close. 4-game points left for Yibing Zhao to save. And one of them. straight back to Tai Tzu Ying, when instead opted for the net exchange that didn't work out. Match position. Again, out of position. For that winner. Snap back return again. Great defense. Nice. Cuts through the drift, which is now, of course, behind her. Down 7-1 down, and with winners like that sailing past her, well, if that mistake. Good body defense. Oh, and that's a nice winner with confidence. Find her range from this side of the court. And this scoreline starting to balance a little. Drop shots, just incredible from Tai Tzu Ying. In. Oh, wow. Oh, 13-7. Kana Yamaguchi, An Se-young, the other three semi-finalists. Ooh, still manages to get back. Fourth and final semi-final berth. What a point, like, well, from that 360 turn. Again, 16-9. Maybe a few of us watching and now thinking, well, what's this semi-final against An Se-young? There's that drop again. And it was her 19th point. Oh, nice return. Recently as well, runner-up at the Thai Open just last week. Again, snatched that. Well read, but it's out. And it's